That's all. All right, there you go.
Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it.
Thank you. What's up, guys? I know that was a long intro. Oh. I was recording. I didn't even know I was recording.
Oh, awesome.
So, yeah. Got done with my photo shoot. Woke up at 6:45 in the morning. Successful day. Really like it. We got some pretty good pictures. Really good ones. Awesome ones.
So check them out.
So, yeah, you're going to see that. I love how you're waving.
I'm like, hey, oh dang, that was a big bite, boy.
I'm probably going to test my outfit in a second. Craziness.
Alright. Should I pop a U here?
I don't know where the sirens are coming from, so.
I'm going to turn them right then.
Oh, they're coming our way.
Oh, I'm glad I got out of their way then.
Yeah. So there's this guy. Oh, he's not dancing anymore.
Wow.
That guy was like dancing. And I wanted to record him, but I haven't.
That's a pretty sweet trike he had, though. I won't lie about that. So this way they can see his, yeah. Or see your makeup.
That too, and I'm trying to remember.
Let's go.
4:24 p.m. Let's see. We worked a 10-hour shift. That is freaking awesome. I'm so proud of her. I'm so proud of myself. An hour, 2 hour into the day, and we're tired. We got some pretty awesome shots. I cannot wait to share them on my blog and just share them because I love fashion photography and just fashion in general. But yes, and I still got it. Well, I told you guys I'm gonna do the review on Call of Duty Ghosts, and I'm excited because I want to do it so bad. So I'll be doing that. I'm just happy that we got it done and we got it situated in, and I can't wait to share them. And this is the end of the day. It's not a very long video, but yeah, see you later. Bye.